क्लास फोर जी के लेट्स स्टार्ट जी के टुडे विल डू चैप्टर फोर दैट इज लेसन फोर ओके इंडियन हेरिटेज व्हाट इज दिस इंडियन हेरिटेज नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट हेरिटेज मीन्स सम प्रीशियस थिंग्स विच वी इंडिया हैव ओके इट्स वेरी प्रीशियस हिस्टोरिकल थिंग्स विच वी हैव दैट इज अवर हेरिटेज ओके एंड इंडिया इज फेमस फॉर ऑल दिस थिंग्स दिस इज अ हेरिटेज ओके There are many famous places in India. These places have beautiful monuments that reveals great art and culture of our nation. Can you identify these places? Okay. Many historical places, okay, monuments, okay, that is kept as, that we keep as Indian heritage. We say that is our heritage, okay. Now, let's start. Island Palace. What is this? So you get this. Look at the picture. Island Palace. It's an Island Palace now. Jag Mandir Island Palace is a beautiful three-storied palace made up of yellow sandstone and marble. What is the palace name? Jag Mandir Island Palace. It is a beautiful three-storied, means three. First floor, second floor, third floor will be there. Three-storied palace made of yellow sandstone. Okay, yellow color sandstone and marble. It is located in Udaipur on the southern island of Lake Picola. Picola, okay. It is located where? In Udaipur on the southern island of Lake Picola, okay. Where it is? It is in Udaipur, okay. Now, on the south side of the island of Lake Picola, okay. That is Island Palace. Island Palace. Next is Ajanta and Ellora Caves. This is what? Ajanta and Ellora Caves. Located near the city of Aurangabad in Maharashtra. It is where? In the city of Aurangabad in Maharashtra. The famous Ajanta and Ellora Caves. These are the famous Ajanta and Ellora Caves and are shrined cut out of rocks manually. It is constructed, okay? Now, shrined cut out means it is constructed through cutting out of rocks. How the caves is made? Cave is made by cutting out of rocks. Rocks are cut and the caves are made, okay, manually. Okay, man has made it manually. Okay, there are 34 caves at Ajanta and 29 caves at Ellora. Okay, caves, you know, it's covered with stone inside. There's a place to get inside that is called caves, where lion and tiger stays. That caves. Okay, this is cave cutting. Okay, this Ajanta and Ellora caves are what? Caves are cut and they are made. Ajanta and Ellora are made. There are 34 caves at Ajanta and 29 caves at Ellora. Next is Buddh Gaya. Next is what? Buddh Gaya. It's famous place for Lord Buddha. You see, Buddh Gaya is the bright birthplace of Buddhism, where Buddhism started. Buddh Gaya is the birthplace of Buddhism. Situated in Gaya, it is situated in the place Gaya district of Bihar. It is in the Gaya district of Bihar. It is in Bihar. Okay. It is famous for the place where Gautam Buddha attained enlightenment. Now, it is famous for place what? Place. Why it is famous? Because Gautam Buddha got his enlightenment over there. He learned how to be pure and clear in this place, through this place, okay? So, Gautam Buddha learned to be enlightenment, okay? To be enlightenment where? From Buddh Gaya, okay? It is a place where Gautam Buddha got all his teaching, how to be clear and pure, okay? Next is Iron Pillar. Next is what? Iron Pillar. The Iron Pillar located at, now the Iron Pillar located at the center of the Quwwatul Islam Masjid. It is located where? At the center of the Quwwatul Islam Masjid is the first mosque in Delhi. It is the first mosque in Delhi. In spite of its large size and old age, the pillar has remained rust-free. Iron, you know, iron becomes rust. Rust means that jong, okay? So it becomes rust very much easily. But this iron pillar is still now rust-free, okay? Now, this iron pillar is located in the center of Quwwatul Islam Masjid Center and its first mosque in Delhi. It is the first mosque in Delhi. In spite of large size and very old, the pillar is still now rust free. Okay. Next is Amarnath Cave. The Amarnath Cave located in Jammu and Kashmir is a holy place for Hindu. It is a holy place for Hindus. The devotees make an annual pilgrimage to this place to witness the pillar of ice believed to be an ice linger, the symbol of Lord Shiva from inside the cave. Now, Amarnath cave located where it is located is located in Jammu and Kashmir, and it is a holy place for Hindu. The devotees means those who are devoted to God, those who are too much interested to God, means they pray. Okay, the devotees, those who want to see, the devotees make an annual pilgrimage, means a holy journey. All the devotees, those who are, they pray to God, okay, they are holy. Okay, devotees make an annual holy journey, pilgrimage means a journey to this place to witness what, to see the, witness means to see the pillar of ice. Okay, what pillar of? It is a ice pillar that is believed to be a ice linga, shivlinga we have. So that is a ice linga, shivlinga, and it is in Jammu and Kashmir. Every year the devotees, they make a holy journey to see the ice pillar. Okay, the ice pillar, what, the ice, the linga made of ice. Okay, the symbol of Lord Shiva, it is the linga which is made of ice. See, the linga made of ice, it is a symbol of Lord Shiva which is inside the cave, and it is, which is formed inside the cave. It is Amarnath cave, that is called, it is called Amarnath cave. Now Sachi Stupa, Sachi Stupa, Sachi Stupa is located in Raisen district of Sachi. It is located where? Raisen district of Sachi in Madhya Pradesh. It is in MP, Madhya Pradesh. It is the large hemispherical dome. Hemispherical means this. This is the hemispherical shape. Hemispherical dome. Dome means this type of shape. It's called dome. Where the relics of Buddha are placed in the central chamber. Where that means some objects of Buddha, Lord Buddha are placed in the central chamber. Inside there is a chamber. Sorry. Where some objects of Lord Buddha are kept inside. Okay. It is surrounded by a railing with four carved gateway. Now it is surrounded by a railing with four carved gateway. Okay. Four gateways are there. Carved gateway. This carved shape gateway. Gateways facing all the four directions. It is facing all the four directions. It is a UNESCO heritage. It is a UNESCO heritage. UNESCO site. It is a heritage for UNESCO. Okay. Clear? Now, it is heritage for UNESCO. Now, next is what? Let us practice. This one you will do by yourself. This one will be your homework. Write the names of each town or state where the following monuments is situated. Island Palace. Island Palace where? Island Palace is in Udaipur. It is located where? It is in Udaipur. You write it Udaipur. Budgaya. Budgaya is in where? Gaya district. Bihar. It is in Bihar. Town or the state, Budgaya, Bihar. Ajanta Cave. Ajanta Cave is in Maharashtra. It is in Maharashtra. Ajanta Cave, Maharashtra. Iron Pillar. Iron Pillar is in Delhi. Iron Pillar is in Delhi. Okay. Write the name of town or the state. Iron Pillar is in Delhi. So this one you will do by yourself for today. This much. Okay. Thank you.